First, I prepare all the veggies for boiling. I will use potatoes, carrots, broccoli and butternut squash. You can use sweet potato instead, butternut squash works the same. Next, I'm adding a cup of sweet corn and a cup of chickpeas. Mash all the veggies together. I'm adding salt, cayenne pepper, garlic granules, black pepper, and nutritional yeast. Add 2 tablespoons of flour. I'm using coconut flour, but you can use regular as well. Then you make nugget-sized patties and coat them in flour. With this amount, you can make quite a lot of nuggets. So you can freeze them after baking and use whenever you would like. Or you can make bigger patties for veggie burgers. To make it crispier, fry from both sides. I like to serve on bread with white bean dip, so here is a bonus recipe.